Merhabalar. My name is Yasemin Konuralp. I'm living in Antalya in Turkey. I'm a professional tour guide leading the tours, archaeological, cultural and botanical trips. We are in Akseki area now. Akseki is located in the west part of Toros Mountains. It's unique place with its plants and the flora and fauna, actually. There had been thousands of species of plants have been counted, and hundreds of the endemics recorded. Today, now, we are looking at a very rare orchid. This is a terrestrial orchid. From Orchidaceae, and the genus is Ophrys. Name is Ophrys Phrygia, or you can call this Phrygia, whatever. This is almost 30 centimeter high, basal leaves lance-shaped, and then stem leaves clasping. As you go up, you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 flowers. But in this plant, flowering starts from the bottom. This gonna turn into fruit, and then this will open, and the next one. Finally, we will find the fruits, and this seed pod actually. If I describe this strange looking plant, it's actually, it's not strange to me, it's my favorite Ophrys. When I take in the photo, I see little dolphins in the... Unfortunately, this beautiful Ophrys is endangered in Turkey because its tubers are used to make salep. Salep is kind of powder used to thicken the ice creams. Local people are collecting it, selling to the merchants, and merchants transferring it to big companies in Turkey. Sometimes we hear that it's exported, but how much is exportation, how much is collection, we don't know really. It's collection is collecting the offices are not allowed, forbidden, but there is no control. We are now in 1 hectare area. It is a special place in Akseki. We found almost 10 species because here is cemetery. Collectors cannot come inside because it's sacred place that we can find 10 species together. You cannot find it in the forest and in the nature that much of orchids because it's collected, over collected.